A rescued pig in South Africa has become somewhat of an art sensation. Meet Picasso. As you can see, she holds a paintbrush in her snout and tosses her head to create bright, bold strokes on the canvas. Picasso was rescued from a slaughterhouse as a piglet. She was then taken to a South African animal sanctuary. Her paintings are now selling for thousands of dollars, and the proceeds go to animal welfare programs.
Well, they are supposed to be highly intelligent animals, so talented. There you go.
Gotta say, for into that whole abstract art thing, modern art, I mean, that's better than I could draw, for sure.
Yeah. Excuse me.